I like trains.
All right, here comes Q415, mixed freight train. It's got a ditch light out too. Ditch light might have got knocked out by it hitting a tree. Yes, this train did actually hit a tree, and he's crossing over to track one. So this is our eighth mixed freight train of the day. Q415. And from Cumberland to Rocky Mount, North Carolina, it's Q416's counterpart. Tier 4, I think, leading. $32.92. Third time I've seen this locomotive lead a train. How about that? That actually is true. It's the third time I've seen $32.92 lead a train. Gondola right there. Heading eastbound. Hope you guys enjoyed.